What's up, guys? Ruski Tech here, and I'm bringing us a brand new video today. So today, we're going to be doing a tech review with the Philips Hue lights, specifically the Bulb Starter Pack and the Light Strip Plus. The Bulb Starter Kit comes with four light bulbs and a Hue Bridge. The Hue Bridge is what connects all your devices together, and you can add up to 50 lights to it. The Philips Hue light bulbs have 25,000 hours of usage time and 50,000 clicks on and off. They each individually have 800 lumen and a consumption of 10 watts. There's a range of 2,000 to 6,500 Kelvin, and each light bulb has 16 million colors that you can choose from to light your room. The light bulbs each individually are a model of E26, and they're great. They honestly, I've used them so many times, and I actually have them currently lighting up this area. The range between the light bulbs and the Hue Bridge is crazy. I have my Hue Bridge all the way across the house, and these light bulbs turn on instantly and change colors instantly. There's no delay or any latency with them. The Light Strip Plus comes with an 80-inch light strip and a power adapter to power the light strip. The only difference between the light strip and the bulbs is that the light strip is 1600 lumen and has a consumption of 20.5 watts. The extension that you can get for the Light Strip Plus also has 11.5 watts of consumption and 950 lumen. So it's a little different, but it still will brighten up your room and will actually have less consumption. Each of these can be paired together, so all of it can work in unison, and it's awesome. I use my light strip right now behind my desk, and it also works with the light bulbs that are in my room. I can change the color individually of each light bulb, and I can change the color altogether. And as I mentioned earlier, you can add up to 50 devices to the Hue Bridge. So you can have 50 devices working in unison, or you can have individual rooms just working on its own. The only concern I have with the Philips Hue lights is that it promises on the back to sync with music and movies. But I'm pretty sure you actually have to have a third-party app for that, and it doesn't come on its own installed in the hardware. There's currently a Philips Hue application for iOS and Android that you can use to set your light colors. You can also set scenes in there and specific times to wake you up, or when you're going to sleep, the lights will turn off. The scenes in there can set the mood to have a sunrise theme to it, to a sunset theme to it, or it can even have anything that you honestly want. You can customize the scenes and set it to how you prefer. The Philips Hue app also lets you set the colors of the lights, and it lets you choose between which room you want to set and which individual light you actually want to set also. I feel like previously the Philips Hue app was a little outdated and didn't have all the features that it needed to, but they currently just recently updated it and made it so much smoother and faster for anybody to use. It takes a little bit of practice to handle with it and play around with the application, but after a couple minutes, you'll be a pro. I currently have a light bulb behind my TV, and it creates a little glow effect when we watch movies and shows, and I love it so much. I also have a light strip behind my desk connecting to the light strip extension. It adds a little bit of illumination to the room, and it has a little glow effect also. Adding on to that, I also have a floor lamp with two light bulbs in it, and I can just put that in the corner of the room and it'll illuminate everything. In addition to all these features, Philips Hue lights are compatible with Google Home, Amazon Echo, and Apple HomeKit. In my opinion, the Philips Hue lights are a great smart lighting system and should be the first steps you should take to making your home into a smart home. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you guys did, then please drop a like. And if you guys are new to the channel, then subscribe. Peace out.